The corporal's last transmission came from the elevator.
How the hell am I supposed to fix a busted generator all the way up there?
By delaying the ejection of nanites while overloading the nanoforge, you could theoretically repair an object over a long distance.
And theoretically, I melt my arm off in the process. This is a bad idea.
It's the only one available.
Let's give it a shot. Nice work, Sam. Purification plant.
Approaching purification core.
Looks quiet to me. Picking anything up?
Negative.
Something's not right. They've infested the whole thing! We have to bring it down. That'll take care of the infected supply.
Darius, I'm receiving multiple reports of hostile aggression on the outskirts of Bastion. Casualties are high.
Every fight we win, we lose three more.
Shall I plot a course to Bastion?
Yeah. Maybe we can sneak up on it. Sam, plot out the fastest way back to that Marauder Temple. Once we get things squared away in Bastion, we're heading for the surface.
To find Hale.
If anyone knows how to stop these things, it'll be him. How the hell am I gonna get over there?
The monorail car should be able to hold your weight.
Yeah, but for how long? Oh, crap. They're feeding off this whole area. There's no way to get into Bastion without things with us.
Several infected structures remaining.
Thanks. Buckle up, Sam. This could take a while.
Error. Buckle up is an unknown directive.
Just show me where the damn bugs are, okay?
Affirmative.
Only a couple left.
People of Mars, listen up. Because there's a lot of things you need to know. The whole Red Faction up and left us. That's right. It's the end of the world and they left us all here to fend for ourselves. And you want to know why? Because they're responsible for what happened. Because it was one of their own that did this to us. Darius Mason.
I really wish he'd shut up.
Ugh!
Jason, and make him pay for what he's done to us!
Okay, enough of this bullshit. These people need to know the truth.
That goddamn swarm came out of Bradbury Canyon. Same place you were headed, Mason.
Hey, it's not what you think.
Were you there or not?
Look, it was supposed to be a drill job, that's all. It was an accident. Come on now, you all know me.
Yeah, you're the one who unleashed hell on us all.
What is that smell?
We appear to be in Bastion's waste processing center.
So the garbage dump. Great. How do we get out of here?
Calculating.
Looks like we're taking the scenic route.
Hostile creatures incoming.
Of course there are!
You're surrounded, Mason! You ain't getting out of there alive!
No, this guy's becoming a major pain in my ass.
I detect no damage in the gluteal area.
We need to get out of here. If they catch us...
I see him! Blow the charges!
Oh, idiots!